Julia and I convey our sincerest condolences to the entire family of Comrade Edberto Malvar Villegas, especially his children, Carl and Iona, his grandchild Miguel, and his siblings. We grieve his passing, but we also celebrate his meaningful life and achievements in the service of the Filipino youth and the entire Filipino people. We are proud to have grown together intellectually and politically in the Diliman campus of the University of the Philippines. We were together in the Student Cultural Association of the UP in the early 1960s. We fought for academic freedom and the right to write and publish articles advocating national and social liberation from foreign and feudal domination. We condemned the anti-subversion law as an instrument of the Cold War for perpetuating the dominance of U.S. imperialism and the rule of the exploiting classes of big compradores, landlords, and bureaucrat capitalists, for suppressing the national and democratic demands of the people and preventing a fundamentally better and brighter future in socialism. Thus, in the spirit of fighting for greater freedom and a better future of the Filipino people, we were together with Ed envisioning the national democratic and socialist stages of the Philippine Revolution. For the purpose, we in the SCOUP engaged in the study of Philippine revolutionary history and the current social circumstances, as well as the application of Marxism-Leninism in the successful revolutionary experiences of the proletariat and people abroad.
Ed became a leading founder of Kabataang Makabayan when it was founded in 1964. He contributed greatly to political education and mass work among the students in several universities, among young teachers and professionals, among young workers in trade unions belonging to Lapiang Manggagawa, later to be named Socialist Party of the Philippines, and young peasants who were children of peasant members of Masaka, then under the leadership of Felixberto Olalia. Early on, Ed earned the reputation of being serious in studying the works of Marx, Engels, Lenin, Stalin, and Mao. In every collective discussion that Ed joined, he would stress the essential points regarding an issue by quoting from the Marxist classics. But he was no book worshipper. He was a lover of mass actions. He participated in nearly all major mass actions of the National Democratic Movement in Metro Manila. Ed became a member of the NDFP Reciprocal Working Committee on Social and Economic Reforms from its formation in 1994 to his death on September 7, 2020. And thus he was able to meet us in the course of the GRP-NDFP peace negotiations in Europe. As a political economist truly knowledgeable about the socio-economic and political conditions of the Filipino people, Ed made highly significant contributions to the formulation of the NDFP draft of the Comprehensive Agreement on Social and Economic Reforms. Comrade Ed's immortality is guaranteed by his great educational and political service rendered to the Filipino youth and people. His revolutionary ideas and deeds will continue to inspire the people in their revolutionary struggle for national liberation, democracy, and socialism. Historical record, the testimonies of his comrades, his own written works, and most importantly, the continuance and victorious advance of the Philippine Revolution will ensure his immortality from one generation to another.
Long live the memory of Comrade Edberto Malvar Villegas. Carry forward the Philippine Revolution. Long live the Filipino people.